The last thing we're going to show you is how to do a push-up. Now in this case, Jennifer is doing a push-up move that is a fantastic beginner way of doing a push-up. If you notice, she's rocking on her knees. By doing a push-up this way, you are working your upper body strength and building the critical muscles necessary to do a more traditional push-up. We recommend you do at least 5 of these, gradually working up to 8, 10, eventually 15. But the key here is consistency.